I did a film with the director from Like Mike called When Zachary Beaver Came to Town. I'm not sure when it will come out, but I can't wait.
What's your character?
I play Toby, a kid in Texas. I don't want to give it away. So.
You don't? So is it a comedy?
It's a kind of drama, kind of comedy. A little sad, a little happy. It's happy and sad. So.
Happy and sad, and it's set in Texas?
Yeah.
Okay.
Middle of nowhere, kind of in Texas. Somewhere in Texas, you know, they're not sure. It's called Granger, the town.
Okay. Now,
some, like, little Texas town, you know, timeless area.
Okay, and it's from the director of Like Mike. Is there any basketball or anything?
Nope, no sports.
You don't work with any animals?
Nope.
Okay, interesting. What's your favorite ride at Disneyland?
Favorite ride at Disneyland? Pirates of the Caribbean's one of them, but I like Thunder Mountain Railroad. I like that. And I like that one up there. I forgot what it's called just now because I went blank, but it's like the bobsled one right there.
Yeah,
do you know what that's called? Matterhorn. Love the Matterhorn.